There are some of them that are 20,000. That is like 180 euros.
To zoom for you. Okay, welcome to Osaka, guys. That's another video. We are in this square. I actually don't know what's the name, but we are in Namba, the metro station. Yeah. And it's really nice here. As you can see, it's also a sunny day, so it's even better. People are getting the sun on the table. So yeah, such a good day.
So yeah, it's a nice sunny day. There's a lot to see. People are out and about. Yesterday we were walking through the city and it was really cloudy, somewhat rainy. So we didn't see a lot of people, but now there's a nice amount.
Yeah, also yesterday I think we were in not such a... Actually, there were a lot of people like in the town, in the malls. There were not a lot of people outside, yeah.
No.
That's true.
But they all rode their bikes with umbrellas, which was really funny.
Yeah.
Like one hand on the steering wheel and one hand on the umbrella.
Right. There is a dog.
I don't know if these are bonsai trees that just grew very big. I honestly don't know, but they kind of look like them.
Yeah, it could be. So yeah, as always, we're gonna take you into a full walking tour.
So sit back, relax, and enjoy the views.
Exactly. We're gonna talk sometimes, but as we always do, usually we just walk and show you around so you can fully merge yourself inside this city and whatever is the atmosphere. If you haven't seen the other videos, go look at them, go watch them. We brought you Kuala Lumpur and also something else, Malaysia in general, and now we're in Japan. So enjoy, also take some popcorn. It's really cool that they put those tables, free tables where you can sit, just enjoy the sun, coffee, chatting. There is our Wendy's on your left, let's see if we can show you. Yeah, I think you can see. So now we are going where? Oh, it's called the...
I'm not sure, it's a shrine. It's the Namba Yasaka Shrine.
Yeah.
And after that we're going to Kema Sakura no Miya Park. It's a cherry blossom.
Right.
Thank you.
As you can see, everything is so colorful, like really, really colorful. That you can find literally everywhere. And also they sell whatever, drink, food of course, but also some toys, theme cards, yeah, whatever. Here's another McDonald's. If you're missing Western food, every corner you find a McDonald's.
There's always a nice Starbucks.
Yeah, also a lot of Starbucks actually. Oh, yeah. You can't see it, but on your right there is a Burger King. Thank you.
too.
There's a limousine. I mean, you can see it.
Yeah, it's one on the right. And unfortunately, it's not ours. Maybe one day, not today though.
Definitely not.
Yeah. Oh, and also, as you can see here, there is a Family Mart that is like a 7-Eleven, or as they call it here, Konbini. So it's like those kind of stores where you can literally find everything, like food, tools, t-shirts, coffee, like everything. It's cheap. You can find, I mean, average food. Of course, it's not amazing, it's packed food. But it's always there, like you can find every corner, one of it basically. And a lot of them have like an upstairs floor where you can chill, you can eat your food of course, and stay as much as you want. So if you want to take a break and you see a Family Mart, 7-Eleven, or those kind of shops, you are tired, you can just go there and enjoy it.
But make sure to be really quiet, because when we went up there everyone was completely silent. You couldn't hear a single thing, and while we were unpacking our food it was just so loud.
Right.
It was so bad.
Right, yeah.
There's even a sign in the metros that says stay silent.
Yeah, everybody's so silent here in general. I think it's more a culture thing, but yeah, really, really silence. I don't know if it's like a positive or a negative thing, because I'd say it's both, either negative or positive. So yeah, there is another Family Mart. An ambulance, if you were wondering. This is a taxi in front of you, and all of them are like that. Expensive also. It's really cool. How's cold? Remember?
It's the Namba Yasaka Shrine.
Okay. Namba Yasaka Shrine. Nice.
So we found this shop, this store, that is full of vending machine that actually sells cards. The average price is 200 yen, that is like 1 euro more or less, but there are some of them that are 20,000, that is like 180 euros 180, and some of them are also sold out. Crazy, isn't it? And cool at the same time.
Well, no.
Get food.
Mm.
So we're just gonna walk through it a bit so you can see what it looks like.
Right.
Kuramura Market.
Fish, if you can see it.
Yeah, you can see it.
I'm not sure if it's the poisonous one, but it could be.
Oh yeah, maybe. You want to try to zoom for you? Yeah, you have to probably come here around 10 or 11 a.m. I think.
Oh, also until like 3 or 4. I mean, we were here yesterday and there's still stuff open until 4.
Yeah, but a lot of stuff was also closed. Yeah. So I'd say 10, 11 a.m. in the morning is the perfect timing. So yeah, I hope you also enjoyed this video of Osaka. That was the walking tour. We saw a bunch of things. We will see more things in the next video. Subscribe and see you guys.
Bye.